Believer in and follower of Jesus, you believe that there is one God. Good, even the demons believe that, and shudder. James 2:19 NIV 2 Greater than a believer reads the Bible when things get tough. A follower reads the Bible to engage in a deeper understanding of Jesus himself. Look to the Lord and his strength, seek his face always. Psalm 105, 4 NIV 3 Greater than a believer prays when things get tough. A follower gives thanks no matter the circumstance. Always giving thanks to God the Father for everything, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Ephesians 5:20 NIV.
Okay, so I just got a comment on one of my videos, and it was like, I hate to say this, but I think you should step a little bit out of Christianity and look deeper or something like that. I wasn't really paying attention because it's not of God, right? So first of all, I do not identify as a Christian. You can call me that, whatever, that's okay, that's fine. What I identify as is a believer and a follower of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the Messiah, God himself in the flesh, triune God. So I don't need to step outside of that. What you need to do is step inside of that, because you are the one who's being deceived. If you actually, this is the problem. If a person actually has a relationship with Jesus Christ, they wouldn't say no foolish comments like this. Like, what? And they weren't being disrespectful or nothing like that. They're just, you know, ignorant. You know what I'm saying? They're just lack knowledge. But it's just like, I don't need to step outside of my relationship with Jesus to entertain you. If you actually had a real relationship with Jesus Christ, you would not be saying what you're saying. So what you said just lets me know you don't have a relationship with the living God, Jesus Christ. This is how you can't come against the people that believe in Jesus Christ, because we actually have a relationship with him. If you don't have a relationship, you're not going to understand. We pray for you and we wash our hands of you. There's nothing we can do for you besides pray. And we're not going to continue to pray over and over and over and over and over, because God heard us the first time. He ordained our prayer that first time. God is not a God where he forgets your prayers. Oh, you pray to God, oh God, like, please heal my family. And like, you got to keep praying that every night. Please heal my family. Please heal my family. Please. On night 39, please heal my. No, he don't forget. You can pray one time. And you wash your hands. He don't forget your prayers. He hears you. So I don't need to step out of my relationship with God for an ignorant comment. And I'm not saying ignorant like in a mean way, but it is ignorance. Because if you actually truly knew Jesus Christ, if you was on his side, if you knew his love, you would understand that what you commented was stupidity. Not in a mean way. Because I'm here to teach, but I don't need to step outside of myself for anybody. Me and God is like this. Hey, what you talking about?
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Your story, keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken. taking over.